These are visuals coming in from Kerala, where a pregnant tribal woman was carried on these men's shoulders, where she's being taken half the distance to the hospital to give birth to her child. Let's go across to Sneha Mary Koshi for more on this. Sneha, you know, Kerala is known for its great social indicators. We've recently been talking about Kerala because it's had the highest number of pass percentage in the CBSE exams. The toppers also from there. Yet at the same time, these are visuals coming in from Attapadi, which is infamous really for underweight babies and infant deaths. And now again, these heart-rending visuals coming in from Attapadi now.
That's right, Sarah. These visuals are from a tribal belt in Attapadi, that is in Pallakad district of Kerala. Now, what is important is that this particular woman was taken in a makeshift stretcher with cloth and all. She was carried for around 3 to 4 kilometers is what local people from local NGOs have been telling me. Why this happened? This lady was in severe pain. She was pregnant, about to deliver her child. The locals called the ambulance. Now, according to the district medical officer, the ambulance in that particular location, which is a mobile ambulance unit, a mobile medical unit, especially for the tribals, that ambulance had not finished its fitness check. There was only one ambulance in that area, fitness check after the insurance, and therefore that ambulance could not be rushed, could not be allowed to be moved for that woman. Meanwhile, another ambulance from relatively a faraway place had been had started for this particular woman, but the woman couldn't wait, and locals literally lifted her, carried her through even a stream till there was a jeep which reached her, from where she was then rushed to the hospital where she delivered her baby. The child is healthy right now. But what is also important to know that even in a state like Kerala, you still have interiors which are not accessible by road. What authorities have been telling us, that irrespective of whether an ambulance could reach or not, this family and the location was right into the interiors, which meant that she would have had to be lifted, of course, not in a makeshift stretcher with cloth. That perhaps is the irony of 2018, even in a state like Kerala.